When this guy brought home some McDonald's, he thought it'd be funny to give his dog a box too. But when the dog saw what was inside, he realized pretty quickly that he got ripped off.